Hey guys, so I am making vegan cheesecake for our office party. I'm making vegan cheesecake because every year when I eat cheesecake, I just feel like crap and I start breaking out, and I've been eating dairy lately and like my skin does not like it. So I'm gonna make a vegan cheesecake for that reason. And then my best friend Catherine, she's vegan, so I just figured I'd make a dessert she could actually eat.
So this is a 7-ingredient cheesecake. So all you need is coconut milk, full fat, coconut oil, agave or honey if you're not making it vegan, lemon juice, dates, cashews, and walnuts. And then if you want to add in like any flavoring, I'm adding like these frozen blueberries, or you can add like peanut butter. So basically you just take the walnuts and dates and you blend them until they make like a loose dough. And then that's what the bottom of them are going to be. I'm making like mini cheesecakes. And then the recipe called for like soaked cashews, and this is basically going to be the filling of it, mixed in with like the coconut milk, the coconut oil, the lemon, the agave, and then the blueberries. But since I didn't soak mine, I just boiled water, and I'm soaking them for about an hour so I can mix them up, and then we'll make the mix to go into those. And then I'm gonna set these in the freezer until the cashews are done soaking.
Look how cute. Office and it's upstairs inside
the Tillman office. I said, put everyone's initials on all the cookies.
She's extra. What if I don't want to eat mine? What if I need
something? You getting drunk over there, Pete?
She said it that way. Sorry, Kat.
What are you guys again? Socks and.
Thursday, he was like, "Hello, Colton. Any update yet?" And I said, "Yeah, baby's almost here. She's at 10 centimeters, and her contractions are 8 minutes apart." He forgot to text me at 4, and the next morning he texted me, and then I sent him a picture of this lady with the baby.
A random lady.
I still represent with your house.